Here she comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, the Boss.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, the NXT Women's Champion, The Gangster.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets up high? She comes up empty. Face crusher. First. And the height. Now trampling the opposition. Oh, my Lord. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam. Insulting. Kidneys.
Golly.
And now she's got all her gears running.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
The arm getting pummeled.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, no.
Right to the back of the neck.
Sniper slam. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Can she keep her down?
One.
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
She had it scouted.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
Nice run. Chest. And she's really being knocked around here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Well scattered reversal there.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
The match.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
That's a win worth celebrating. That's a win you remember for a long time. We are witnessing, Michael, greatness before our very eyes.